Do you have any plans for spring break? In the past, instead of going someplace warm to get your fill of the sun, kids would help their parents at home to make maple syrup over their break. Specifically, the kids' job was to collect the sap. Come on out to the sugar bush for a sweet spring break.